monster in me when I lost my cool. It lives inside of me, eating what's in its way.